Back here in Iowa, Ankeny police says that a man has been found safe. 75-year-old John Jansen is now with his family. He was reported missing on December 22nd.